Newcastle Fans TV.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to Newcastle Fans TV. Hello, the cat as well. Great news, fantastic news. Lee Ryder, and we got a little bit of a heads up this morning because we're seeing a picture of the sign being taken down just underneath the TV at St. James's Park, that the Sports Direct signs are coming down. That Donny shop, sports soccer in past years, they're all coming down. Sports Direct, fantastic news. It's a horrible sticker. Oh, it's lifting. Sports neglect, as some people might call it. Buzzing. You've got to be out of the moon with that. Got to be out of the moon with that. Haven't you? Yeah, so I'm absolutely out of the moon. It's fantastic news. Obviously, me and Dad came out yesterday and shut down that story regarding the Daily Telegraph with Michael Emanuelo. And now we've have some good news today. This is very brief, so apologies. It's off the cut. But yeah, it's fantastic news that the Sports Direct signs. Look, and they weren't paying much. We worked it out. It was something like 158 grand over the course of a year, which works out just over 3,000 a week. 3,000 a week that Newcastle were getting for all of them inside the stadium. That's appalling. That is absolutely shocking. But it's absolutely wonderful news. The signs are coming down. It'll be interesting to see what gets replaced, whether it's going to be Castore or the club are looking at other sponsorship deals. That's definitely going to be the case. I think they are looking at other ways to bring in a higher calibre of money, revenue coming in. That's going to help Newcastle, in particular with transfers in the future, with financial fair play. Obviously, the Premier League don't want, and that annoyed all over, the Premier League didn't want the Saudis sponsoring us, their sub-companies and what have you, but it happens around the Premier League. You look at Leicester, who we're playing next, their stadium's named after a company that they own, effectively Leicester's owners. And then you look at Manchester City, you look at Arsenal, and so on with the stadium names. But look, they'll get around that. They'll get around that. They'll get deals coming in. It's great news because that's going to come down. Because let's face it, hate the place. Hate the place because of what Mike Ashley's done to our club. It's a nice little thing ticked off it. And when you go opposite the player's entrance, you see that big sign, Sports Direct. Hopefully that comes down as well. But, yeah, it's really good news. It's fantastic news. Obviously, there'll be more clarification from the club officially. It might come out today, it might come out tomorrow. It might be later on this week, but breaking news this morning is that the Sports Direct signs are coming down. Get in there!